Now, don't tire him out.
No.
Be brief.
Yes.
Say what you want, then leave.
I won't be a bother.
Justin bothers him enough with all his silly nonsense. Here we are.
Thank you, Mr. Ages.
I don't know what Nicodemus sees in that boy. I'll come back for you. Brief.
Brief.
Come closer, my child. Don't be frightened.
Sir, the great owl sent me to you.
Oh, did he? He is a dear comrade. Closer. Ah, Mrs. Jonathan Brisby. What an honor this is.
How is it that everyone knows Jonathan?
He was a great friend to the realm of Nim. He himself came from Nim.
Majesty, my family is...
I know of your needs. There is a book there. Read the words.
I can read.
I always love to read books. Jonathan and I read books together often. We even read my children bedtime stories.
Read.
Jonathan Brisby made possible
the Misfits' escape
from the terrible cruelty of Nim. Jonathan. He was killed today while drugging the farmer's cat, Dragon. I never knew just what happened. Why did he never tell me about any of you? Why?
To answer that, I must tell you about Nim and our plan. Go. Look there. We were put into a place called Nim. They were made there. They were put through the most unspeakable tortures to satisfy some. Often at night, I would hear them crying out in anguish. Were given injections.